Doug.
Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to a brand new live stream. Definitely make sure you go add me on Instagram and Snapchat. Snapchat will let you know when I'm going live as soon as possible. And Instagram, you know, I just follow me. let's see. Live stream. All my shit is done well. Everything I do is well. I'm a diver with a scale. I'm a gobbler with a bell. She a prison with a piece. Hey, Donkey Kong with the Dells. Naked bitch made the boss. This is going really slow, so I can't see anything you guys are saying. Yet. I know a nigga that's gonna crop it. Hey, trap until I'm in the tropics. Races are hydroponic. Versace all over my ass. Being this fly don't need class. Nigga, I'm making that brass. Bitches, she shaking that ass. I'ma do what a nigga do. Hey, dropping his hand in my juice. Hi, Johnson, what up? No worries, what up? I'ma Mac, you a Dell. I don't even need to sell. Everything I do is well. Flowing like a Natalie Morgan, what up? All my shit is done. How are you guys doing? Everything I do is well. Yeah, everything I do is well. What up, Kurt? Everything I do is well. Everything I do is well. Hey, yeah. Everything I do is well. Yeah, they hate me, oh well. BMX and 420. Just for you guys that are early in the stream, or those that are watching after, I did get to play a test version of this game. Absolutely insane, guys. In my next video, I'm just gonna put in, I didn't record the gameplay, obviously, I'm not really allowed to, but I recorded my reaction of the game, like my first reaction of the game, and it's actually kind of funny. I watched it afterwards. I was like, man, like, this game is actually sick. You're the best. I don't know about that. Lil Peep concert was sweet. You gotta go see him. I really do. But yeah, I did play the demo, and the tricks are mapped a little bit different, but that's all I'll say about it. It's awesome. How many watts is your? That's why I keep doing tables. Just because how you do tailwhips is how you do tables in the demo. How many watts is your vape? It goes up to 200, but I currently only have it at like 57.5. That'd be so sick to see Lil Peep though. Damn it, I keep doing tabletops. Oh, I should probably put the game on. There you go. Did you make more King of Dirt games? That game is just, I'm just not a huge fan of that game. Supercross. Monster Energy Supercross game. No, I haven't. That sounds cool. She gonna swallow my kids. That's an interesting lyric. You don't want me though. My friend that I quit, traded him 50 watt. He means 200 watt. Yeah, that's sick. I definitely like having that much power. Smith prank time. Can you do circles with your vape? Yeah, sometimes. I'll try it. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Can you get different bikes on this? Not in this demo, but like I was saying earlier, in the full game, yeah, for sure. How long can you be live for? Probably a while. At least an hour. I always stream for at least an hour-ish. Smoke a bowl, Jesus.
Do the glitch and two tricks off the wall. I'll try to get up there for you. Bar Peg's Easy Truck. Alright, I'll try that for you. Wait, Easy Truck like that? Hey, Ugly. Oh yeah, I forgot to say that. There. There's an X in it, but you know what? It's whatever. Do a 720 double tail. What? Damn it, that was almost first try. To figure out where on this gets me up there. Oh, right there, right there. I gotta try again. Dropping all the toonies, making it rain, making it hail, toonies, making it hail. This is definitely gonna get me up. You should listen to Young Pinch. Underdogs is a good one by him. Can I have a shout out? Yeah, sure. Shout out to Natalie. Assuming that's you. Oh, okay, that was odd. My guy just randomly started on the wall. What the heck? Okay. That works for me. Cheers, bro. God damn it. We've been getting on the wall a lot easier lately. Keep doing tables. Try to get a double flip. Nope. Doing flips and all that stuff, and the test version I played was, oof, night and day better. Let's just get something stupid here first. Only people without friends want shadows. I don't know about that. I think it's kind of cool. I mean, I don't understand it from like, for like my channel, but like, I've definitely like, not asked for a shout out, but like when someone in a live stream like just responds to you, I find it generally pretty cool. I've been subs since 500 subs. Hey, that's sick. It's cool. That's a long ass time to be subscribed or something. I've had 500 subs for like a year ago, maybe almost. When you're gonna set up donations? What? I can get donations through Super Chat. I get Super Chat sometimes. I don't know. Or if you go on my page, there's like a PayPal thing at the top if you want to donate that way. I'll donate. Do it, you won't. Oh, there's a double flip. I mean, if you're gonna donate, at least donate for the double flip. I really like this song. It's not my favorite Andrew Apple Pie one, but it's up there. Don't encourage kids to steal their parents' credit cards. Hey man, if it's gonna benefit me, they can do whatever they want. Oh, and I know some people were worried about the whole thing when, like, you manual off a ledge, he kind of just falls. When I was playing the test version, when you manual off a ledge, and if you just keep the thumbstick where it was, he was still landing in manual after he dropped off a ledge, so that was really cool. But I don't really want to spoil the game for anyone. LOL Savage. My brother loves you. I placed a joke on him saying I was going to meet you when I said it's a prank. He cried. That's kind of mean. I don't know. That's kind of fucked up. Tire rides work? Honestly, in the test version that I played, it doesn't show you, like, you know how, like, when you press start in this, it tells you how to do all the tricks? It doesn't do that in the test version, I guess, because generally, when you would get it the correct way, he probably has, like a text document with how to do all the tricks or something. I don't know. So I don't know how. I'm still learning tricks in it when I play it, so... It just makes me really excited for whenever an alpha or a next demo comes out, because it'll be really good. We both really want to meet you, probably all your fans do. Hey, Spuds. You guys are Spuds. You guys are all my buddies. I don't like the word fan. I don't like to think that I have fans. I feel like that just gives people way too much ego. You guys are my buddies. I kind of just like riding around really quick in this game and just doing like stupid little lines without like crashing. Bro, you gotta send me that shit. I'm honestly banned from Xbox for a month. Buddies for life, not fans. SOS. Yeah, exactly. Damn, $2 for Mark. That's the boy. Shout out to Mark. Gotten a few donations lately. It's been kind of neat. Tomorrow, me and Dakota are going out and we are riding. I'm not sure really even what we're doing. I think he said that he wanted to... check out some rail or something. College struggle is real, lol. Damn, dude, I know all about that. But my college actually, well, all the colleges on Ontario are on strike, so I don't even have school right now. Road to 5K. I know, we gotta make it by the end of the year. That was my original goal, was 5, 5K, and I really, really slacked hard on the YouTube over the summer. When I had a job, like, I stopped posting videos every day. Didn't do the video game that much anymore, just because it was summer, you know? I didn't really want to be recording videos inside, and I really wanted to do, like, the BMX vlogs and stuff. I really enjoy making those. I find I can get a lot more creative with it when I film it, and I don't know. It's a lot more fun to spend time outside with my friends. I don't know. But obviously, there's going to be a lot more live streams and a lot more video game stuff coming up, especially since hopefully a lot of stuff to do with this game should be out within, hopefully by the end of the winter. And then just with not really being able to ride, obviously, I'm still going to make lots of videos, so there's going to be a lot of games, whether that be BMX related or not. So, like, just playing random shit, and there's still a lot of you guys that just like to hang out and talk, so we gotta make 5K before January 1st. I'm pretty sure we can do it. I feel like that is a lot of time to get, like, less than 1,000 subscribers. I need, like, 900. Almost 800 already. So, like, we're getting up there not that slow. So I think we can do it. I think if I try really hard with a couple different video ideas I have for videos that should do well, I think we can make 5K by the end of the year. You should get a Pro BMX to play this. I actually thought it'd be a really cool idea for the creator of the game to send before, like, send the game early, I guess, for, like, either, like, the Scotty Kramer channel, Spencer Forsman, like, to, like, test out before it comes out. Maybe, like, a week before it comes out. I mean, heck, I'd be honored to do it because, you know, kind of promoted the fuck out of this game. And I've also used it to my advantage, but that would be cool if we did something like that. But yeah, I'd love to see a Pro BMXer play this. Obviously, it'd be hard for me to do it. Stop being a creep. Mr. Awesome Guy's just getting jealous of me talking to everybody. Do a Nolly 180 whip. Oh god. 1080 double whip. Donald J. Trump. BMX The Game said they're about to release the beta. When was that? Because they told me in April that they were going to release the beta in a few weeks. And it's October. Still haven't seen anything. What's up, boy? I love the game of bike. I want to film a bike check video myself, but I don't know how to... Don't know what frame I have because my friend gave to me. He said it's fly, but I don't know what it is. Yeah, that's a tough one. Maybe look under the bottom bracket. Sometimes they'll print the names of what they are there, but I don't know. Trump, I'm a huge fan. They're probably lying again. Yeah, when did they say that? Like, recently? Do the craziest manual line? The craziest manual line is just the infinite manual. They said it on Twitter. I think today. Alright, guys, we're gonna check this out. Actually, we should be able to do monitor capture. Oh, there we go. Alright, we'll do this. Here. As we promised, hope you like. Yeah, that's old as shit. Tweets and replies. October 16th. Hello, right now we're about to release a private beta for Backers on PC. Official launch. Early access will come out. Will come after that. Should I reply to it? Oh, they replied to someone. Yes, we're on it right now. We have a warning. We hope so. But right now, our priority are backers. Yes, the priority has been the backers. That's why they've legit received nothing for years. That's hilarious. We cannot say a date right now. It's annoying because they've given time frames before and then. We could see what happens when we do this. We could see. Maybe something will happen. This launcher is an alpha stage and it's not signed yet, so you're anti. Okay, that's fine. That always just came up before. It doesn't. This is just gonna let me play the last one. Maybe updates won't come through this? I don't know. Anyways, we'll go back to BMX Streets. That's kind of interesting. Shit, about to release is like meaningless anyways. Yeah, I don't know. That's kind of annoying. What was that song? I'm not sure what song was playing. This one is called Dark Light by Night Lavelle. What's the song? That song was it, yeah. You got it. Dark Light by Night Lavelle. I think that's what I said. Your title's fucked up. Yeah, it's alright. You have an ex. Sorry I'm late. Dude, it's alright. You don't gotta be sorry. Is everything streaming all right? Because it's streaming all right for me, but YouTube's telling me that the output is low. I don't know. But I mean, it's streaming full 1080 for me. I don't know. Yo, my dude, what up, Aceman? Cut out a bit. Is it alright now or what? I want to ride, but I don't want to ride alone. Biggest problem in BMX. Yeah, that's for sure. Oh, Luca. Shout out to Luca. You can see it to the end. Spotlight. We ain't gonna light up and burn up. It wasn't a minute ago, but fine now. Dope. Ooh. You know what pisses me off is the $1 million idea, an app where you can take a picture of a stop and put it in a map for people. Oh, of a spot, maybe? Is that what that's supposed to say? And those actually do exist. There's a really popular, skate one. Thanks, man. I just subbed. Cool content. Thanks, dude. I'm gonna be in the back. 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 legendary, legit $1 million.
Yeah.
All the ones that are out don't have spots for small towns.
Yeah.
It's actually cool. My friend Justin, who's been in videos before, insanely good at biking. What are you playing this on? My PC. When the game comes out, hopefully by end of this year, after playing the test demo, I'm probably, or test version, I'm going to say probably beginning of next year. But yeah, it'll be out on console, Xbox, and PlayStation. Is it BMX the game? No, this is called BMX Streets. BMX the game. I mean, apparently they're releasing something very soon, as I was just looking at on Twitter. But yeah, I don't know. This is BMX Streets. Completely different person making it. It's actually only one guy, as far as I'm aware, making it as to BMX the game, which has a whole team. And yet, this one guy just seems to be doing a hell of a lot better. Everything, even just as far as business goes, just with he responds, he can give valid information. He can usually trust his word. I've talked to BMX the Game people multiple times, and they never know what they're talking about, and they're always telling me shit that's not right. So. Kyle comes and teach me how to hang five. I made a how-to. You can go watch it. Like, why don't main writers like Adam Tony to you? No, it's not expensive. Only said them because they have main people. Who stays for the area. Make it public. Yeah, it's definitely a good idea, especially with someone that's got influence like that. They could get a lot of people on it, but yeah, I don't know. Oh, I definitely gotta change this song. I totally was not listening. Oh, but listen to this. Such an old song. It feels old to me, anyways. It's really not that old. Does the physics not feel finished? It's hard to say, right? Because, like, it's just a test version. It's, like, he doesn't have everything all fucking polished up for the test version. You wouldn't expect him to. It's just to test some stuff out. So, like, there's certain things where the physics in this demo felt smoother. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't like the character. I hate how I had to ride as, like, a girl. It's not even that it's a girl. It's just that, like, it's a really awkward shaped figure of a girl. Like, it's super weird looking. It's still sick, but yeah, I don't know. But it did answer some questions for me, as opposed to, like, how some tricks were gonna be done and stuff. I don't know. When you guys see my reaction, I'll put it in whatever me and Dakota film tomorrow. I'll put the little reaction, my face or whatever, in it at some point. Maybe in the middle or in the beginning. You guys can just see my reaction and, yeah. The hype is real. Sexist. I knew that was exactly how that came off at first. That's not what I meant. I meant, like, it's just that they're really awkwardly shaped. It could be a guy and he could be shaped like that. It would still just really bug me. Main Rider needs to make this public. Exactly. Are you gonna make some pump BMX vids? I don't know. You've seen the latest Insta vid by BMX Streets with the Manny to 180. Alright, this stuff looks dope as fuck. Yeah, it looks cool, but, like, the one thing that I don't really like, and you can see it big time in that, is, like, he does the manual 180. And, like, he's not going that fast, and he does a 180, and he just, like, shoots out really far. Like, he just, like, hops super far out. The face looked demonic? Yeah, like, I don't know. I wish it was this character, honestly. This character, I don't know, it just looks a lot better. Pumpy mixes dog shit. Straight dog wiener. I agree. Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, that's the only thing is, like, when he, like, manual 180s in this, like, it's just, like, it's just perfect. But, like, sometimes you'll hop funny. I don't know. I don't want to spoil it, so. And when he hopped, he went way... He were way too high. Yeah, some of the stuff in it. Like, your rider definitely has a lot of pop. So it's... I don't know. It's definitely a lot more similar to the second demo, though, than I thought it was going to be. I think it'd be sick if there was some of leveling up system, like every level up your character would get better odds of landing trick or something like that would be cool. Yeah, it'd be cool if they put like actual like if you had like what would it called, like a skill tree type deal, so like you could spin faster, stuff like that. It would be really cool if they put some sort of skill tree in it, but I seriously doubt it after playing that, and especially seeing like, I don't know, it's hard to say, like, I'm not gonna say too much because I'm probably gonna be completely wrong about it, but I don't know, it, regardless, it's gonna be a sick game. This game is bug, but really good at the same time. Yeah, you should, when the actual game comes out, it's gonna be so dope. Will this be a free roam game? Yeah, should be anyways. Something's wrong with my phone, it keeps changing the wallpaper. It'll be good. Just saucing some ideas. True. It would be sick though, like a skill tree. But I think that'll be way too complicated for what he's trying to make. Oh my god. That shit worked for me. So I love fucking type of tea. That's a super high finale bar. Ooh. So you'll use a glitch to your advantage. That was super weird. Couple hard, ooh, couple bitches getting marked. Give me hard like what? Off bar, couple bars, couple hard, ooh, couple bitches getting marked. Give me hard like what? Been about my shit, I thought you know that. Been about my shit, I thought you know you fucking hoe, I fuck you what? Hey, fuck a suck, say you without a percut, ain't coming in the background. Fuck my session up like been about this shit since 96. I thought you fucking know. I've been about this shit since I was little, man. I thought you knew it. Damn, this is really hard. Just got here, what's new? Not much, Lucas, what up with you? Just talking about BMX Streets. I played a test version of it, and I was just kind of talking about it a bit. You should skip me that link, man. Yeah, we'll see. Oh. Hey, do you know when the full game comes? Are you going to... Hey, do you know now when the full game comes? Are you going to make so good videos? Yeah, I'm definitely going to make a lot of videos on the game when it comes out. Also, I am going to give away... I'm going to be giving away a couple of versions or copies of the game. At least one for each platform. See when it comes out. See what the bank account's looking like. See how much the game is. When is it being released? I wish I knew, Tyler. Hopefully, end of this year. It's hard to say. In a band. Don't teabag people. And they won't get banned. Sup, what up, dude? Oh, the thing I like about the test version though is that I can actually play it at 4K at 60 frames V-synced. So it looks so good. Big amounts of money, yeah. Does this song not sound like Push Me to the Edge, All My Friends Are Dead? Like that beat in the background? Sounds exactly like that Lil Uzi Vert song. That XO to Your Life. Out of boof. That do. That sounds exactly like the Lil Uzi song. Remember when you were downloading mobile BMX games and seeing if they were bad? BMX boy said some fucking stuff. BMX boy. I'm not sure. What the heck you're talking about? I do remember doing the mobile games though. I used to just look at free BMX teams. Just back in the days. Ooh.
Hey. I'm out here fucking bitches though. Who are you? I'm out here getting riches though. Who are you? I'm out here fucking bitches though. Who are you? I'm out here getting. Hey. Who are you? I'm out here fucking bitches though. Who are you? I'm out here getting riches though. Who are you? I'm out here fucking bitches though. Who are you? I'm out here getting riches though. Who are you? Low gang AZ, crab ride on the sea. Y'all, all y'all wanna see what we capable of. Believe that we coming in so hot. 2K17, I'm a bomber. I just hope y'all see. Got out from bars now, on the floor like a car now. Where the fuck is your car now? End up that far, wow. Now the fuck
is
you
go there?
Who the fuck did you know there?
Get out of here.
Now the fuck is you go there? Who the fuck did you know there? Off the bar, swerve the car. Off the bar, skirt the car. Out from bars now, on the floor with a car now. Where the fuck is your car now?
Oh, damn it.
Up that far.
Well, then,
how the fuck is you go there? Who the fuck did you know there? How the fuck is you go there? Who the fuck did you know
there? There we go. It's one way to get across.
Other fucking bitches, though. Who are you?
Double ridges, flip.
Who are you? I'm out here fucking bitches,
to Smith.
Who are you? I'm out here getting.
You're on Twitter and you didn't even follow me. You never said what your Twitter was.
Who are you?
I'm and if you did, I didn't see it.
Who are you? I'm out here fucking bitches, though. Who are you? I'm out here getting riches, though. Who are you? People judge me in school, told me I wouldn't be shit.
Now I'm up in Hollywood with them babies.
Did you spell it on purpose?
That's questionable, but mama said do what I want and I'ma do what she told me. Baby, just hold me. I got no problem, but if I do, I'ma solve them. I wanna see you tomorrow and you ain't glad with me, baby. I just wanna hold your hand like what?
When oh my god.
Yeah,
it looked like he was in a
I'm out here fucking bitches though.
Who are you?
I'm out here getting
I spelled
riches,
it correctly.
Though.
Oh my god,
you?
Dude.
I'm out here fucking bitches though. Who are you? I'm out here getting
hey. Who are you?
I'm out here fucking bitches though. Who are you? I'm out here getting riches though.
Damn, that was quick.
I'm out here fucking bitches, though. Who are you? I'm out here getting riches, though. Who are you?
I might have to count that as a feeble. Technically, it didn't say we landed in one, but I feel like I could. Do a flare off the top to backwards manual to bar out. I don't know about that one. That might be hard. I don't know what that was, but... Oh my god, dude. It's not even anything. That's what I thought you said. Yeah.
Hey, bitch. Hey,
pick up the phone. Oh. What? I'm done. This is for what up, Christian? How's it going? A song about picking up a phone and make a song. You can make a song about anything. That's what I'm saying, dude. Lil Xan, he's the future. He's the next big thing. And he can make a damn good song about picking up the phone. It's not even like it's just making a song. It's like a good song. It's like, then there's this song. Just make a song about stuff you like. Out of my toast, bitch. Cause like that game of bike the other day. Damn, thanks, dude.
You're now listening to a Bobby Johnson.
Yeah. Hey. I like lean, I like drugs, I like beams, I got plugs. What you need? No funds. What you
was a good car for the squad and our bike? What is a good car for the squad and our bike? I don't know what that means. Like you need a car for all your buddies to drive around in? I don't know. Something cool, obviously. Zuby, there you go. For the low. Minivan? Honestly, my friend Dorian used to have a safari van. And it was the best thing ever for trips. So sick. He just took the two back seats out of the back, and you could pile like four bikes back there. And then there's still like a driver, a passenger seat, and then like the little bench seat right behind that. There's so much room. It was sick. With a roof rack. A van with a roof rack. Now, Subi with a roof rack would be good. Or a van. It was super cheap on insurance, and honestly, it was super cheap on gas, too. Christian wants the quad bar. Okay. We got the triple. See, we had a quad. Oh my god. Bono. I have to do it up here. Nope. I know I got this, man. We got the quad bar to whip. Oh, nice. I was not trying to do that at all. I swear to God. Are you playing on a controller? Yeah, I've got this controller right here. It's an Xbox One controller. Oh, I got my new headset for my bike. Dope, dude. It's been a while since I've gotten something new for my bike, but honestly, like, most of the stuff on my bike is brand new. He's using a TV remote to play. I watched a video, and it was like using a Wiimote to play CSGO. It was pretty funny. Damn, we just flipped to monster truck. That was pretty dope. Nah, he's using a vape. Yeah, I'm controlling with my vape. I got fuzzy dice for my rims. Let's see how that works out for you. I'll show you how to put fuzzy dice in a rim. Oh, that was weird. We just did a bar with bar? Wow, I was not expecting that. Oh, but I always get asked to do tricks. And tricks that were in the test demo that I can confirm, and they look damn good. Suicides, techno handers, like no footed cans, turndowns, toboggans, and it looks really good. Do too hard, you know. Can you do a Twix on this game? No. Not yet. Anyways, maybe it'll be something he'll add in the future. I don't know how you can't do a bar and whip at the same time, unfortunately. One after another for sure, but not unpopular.
I'm popular.
No, you're not. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Yeah.
Fun fact, I ordered a Xanarchy sweater. Got held up at the border, and then they sent it back to them because they wouldn't send it to me. I spent a lot of money trying to get that hoodie, and I still haven't got it yet. All that support this little guy. I'm a businessman and then my business man. I'ma bend it down, then I'ma lick her up and then dig her down. She gon' turn around and I'ma kick her out. She gon' tell that shit to say how you make it up, how you fake your love. Holy son, it was a chosen one. Sippin' out your girl, she don't kiss touch. Keep my wish well. I don't need her well. I'm an enemy, a friend of me. Feed off of my energy like I ain't dead yet. I get in a deformed bitch. Think she enemy with the foreign very viciously. While these dudes wanna take pics with me, says she gay but still enemy. Says she gay, still enemy. Says she hate that I'm in the stream. I said I hate that I'm in the stream. You're probably gonna land to that backlash. That whole ledge. Okay. Don't make you. Zans gon' take you. Zans gon' fake you. Zans gon' betray you. Sans gon' make you, sans gon' take you, sans gon' fake you, sans gon' betray you. And their pussy tastes like Skittles, what? Yeah, ayy, you can't really taste the rainbow, what? I know, yo bitch is psycho. Any tips on Smiths?
Lean back.
That's the only tip I got. Lean back. Shade kisses.
I really miss my mistress. 666 evil bitches want my mentions.
Oh yeah, so I ordered grips and a headset insulator, and I didn't get the grips, so yeah, I spent like $40. Yeah, I spent like almost $100 trying to get a sweater, because it was like $55 USD, which is like $70 Canadian, and then I had to pay like $25 shipping, so I think it was like right under $100, and I've been waiting for like almost 2 months. As soon as they got released, I ordered it the day, with like within like minutes of it being released. I'll wait forever. I just want my sweater. $180 full cab truck to Dubs. Wait, $180? Okay. We might be able to do this. $180. Full cab truck. This is gonna be hard as shit. We might not be able to do it to double peg. However, we might be able to do it to something else. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if we can do it. And I gotta change the song because the song's got like a 40-minute outro of silence. Hey, when you buy something that's a lot and you don't get it forever, yeah, it is kind of frustrating, but it's whatever. Tell me awful things. Oh, it pissed me off waiting that long. Then getting held up. Yeah, like I've been waiting all this time and I've been trying to get in contact with them with, like, after like 2 weeks of ordering it. So I've been trying to get a hold of them for like a month. And then one of the guys from Xanarchy said, hey, if you haven't gotten anything, hit up this guy. And I was like, alright, So I hit him up and he's like, what's your address and all this stuff? And he's like, yeah, it got held up and actually sent back to us. So let's get that back out to you. And I'm like, yeah, that'd be nice. My friend just sent me some stuff from Ontario to BC. The shipping was $35. Yeah, I paid like $25, I think, for a sweater. It's kind of annoying. Headphones weren't working. Decad to whip. I get it, girl. I get it, girl. Burn me down, fill up nothing but memories. You see, got the gold. I get it, girl. I'm not the one. Bother me, tell me awful things. You know I love it when you do that. Helps me get through. Ooh, that was weird. Do you know what that song was called that I asked you about on Insta the other day? I'll get my seat coaster out, my friend. No, I still haven't. I don't know what that song was. And that's sick. Seat coasters are dope. Expensive. Generally. Whenever I'm near you. Ordered valve caps from Amazon. Oh, it took 3 months. Didn't realize they came from China. Lol. Front flip, buckle edge, or backflip. Oh. I need backwards manual to wall ride. There you go. Saw, dude. What up? What up, boys? I guess for you guys that are just coming here, I'll let you guys know. I did get a test version of this game. It is absolutely insane. I'm going out with Dakota tomorrow, and we're filming a video. I did film my reaction to playing the test version. It is a hell of a lot different than this. I can't actually show the game, but I will show my reaction in that video. So hopefully that'll be out probably Thursday. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Yeah, so probably Thursday. So that should be interesting. Hopefully. check Snapchat. I'll check Snapchat. Oh, and your bike wheels. I thought we were still talking about cars. That looks so fucked up. Someone sent me a snap where they like modified my face. I don't know if you guys can see it, but Justin Peter Streaks board. Test version of what? BMX Streets. So it's like the most up-to-date test version of the game that not very many people have. I managed to get my grimy little hands on it. You should do a try not to cringe, Sean. And watch my videos. That's pretty funny. Have you got any info on the game release? Nothing. Nothing on release date. He gave it to you? No. He definitely did not give it to me. Is it cool if you sub to my channel? Yeah. I generally sub to channels that I watch a lot. Like, I actually went through recently and unsubscribed from a bunch of big channels. So, I mean, I don't know. Don't really do the whole sub for sub thing. Florida way, I always play that shit. Bro, you gotta let me try that. There's so much I want to try. Dude, we'll see. We'll see. I'll give you the sock. Jesus Christ. Nah, I'm alright. Is it like other demo? Sorta. Not really. It's like a demo, but not really. If you've ever seen like the test areas that he's played on, where it's just like random quarters everywhere, like just on like a big open map, random boxes. Or sometimes it'll be like a random like city street. It's just kind of stuff like that. It's not like the actual map of anything. I'm doing the 100 subs driver giveaway, but I only have 37 subs. Damn. My friend Rob got a big cartel and he's gonna start making and selling stickers. I thought it'd be really funny if I did that. Like, if I did, like, a limited run of, like, 20, maybe 50 stickers tops. And then, if I sold them, that'd be funny. I was thinking about doing it. How's the bike editor? That's what I'm most interested in. Yeah, it's sick. It looks unreal. And I mean, I think I said this earlier when I had played this part of it before. But I mean, you can change everything from like the pattern of your handlebar grips down to the style of tread you want on your tires, the width of the tires. It's really cool and it's really amazing. He's done such a good job with it. I would buy them. See, if I made stickers, I don't know what the design would be. I suppose just like the little potato guy. Maybe like just like a little outline of him. Something really simple. I don't know. Hey, what up, boss? Is there oil spill and chrome it? Actually, I don't think I looked for that. Maybe I will later. I'm not sure if there was, to be honest. I never even thought about that. I'm sure there must be, though. Ghost potato. Make this stick as cool so they can go on my bike. I'm just not sure where I would get the stickers from. I don't know. We'll see. Next YouTube paycheck I get, which should hopefully be actually at the end of this month. It should be like $100. I'll put a order of stickers through next YouTube paycheck. they come very rarely, so hopefully I think it should be at the end of this month. Cause I think it's been at least a month or two since I've got one. What's your time? It's 5:30. Can you flip a bike in real life? Jesus, no. I keep tires on the ground, man. Tire side down. Almost 7 for me. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get off. It's been an hour. Cause I downloaded. What game did I download? Middle Earth Shadow of War. I got it for free. Don't ask me how, but I did. So I think I'm gonna play that. So yeah, I guess that's probably it for this live stream. Maybe I'll do one later. That depends what's going on. The GF is coming over. Now. If she's not, then I'll stream some random game. It won't be BMX, but we'll play a game. So go on the test real fast. Maybe I'll see about showing you the bike editor quickly. Maybe, let's see. Oh, where the hell is it? Oh no. Okay, here. Whoa, what's going on? I'll give you guys a quick little sneak peek. Literally the tiniest sneak peek you're ever gonna see. It's honestly probably not even worth it, but it's taking forever. Just gotta extract it. I haven't even extracted it yet. Got a little heart in my hand, and I don't wanna break it. Chains on shining, you can see me riding. Cocaine lined up, secrets that I'm hiding. Oh my god, my computer, honestly, nothing is even responding right now. Let's try and close some of this stuff. I can't even close stuff. This might be a no-go. go through all of it? No. Oh my god, nothing is... Oh, I'm spamming spacebar, that's why. Alright, close. No. Close. What is going on? Alright, let's go here. Alright, this is it starting up. BMX Streets. F mod, whatever that is. And that's all you get to see. So sorry about that, guys. But I am not letting you guys see anymore. That's all I'm gonna let you see. I can't show this. I really can't. So that's all you guys get to see. I hope you guys enjoyed this live stream. I had fun. Like I said, I might be streaming another game later. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll talk to you guys later. And I hope you guys have a good one.